certainly a lot of talent in my career, but no more than Dennis Cunningham in Rugby League the Musical. Laugh your pants off, insightful, he knows what goes on behind closed doors. Great show.
That's why Rugby League had to be a musical.